Dear friends, this is Srinivasan, who is having more than 30 years experience in the construction industry, trying to bring you a small presentation on thumb rule cost analysis for a 7-storied building. Rate analysis for a 7-storied building by thumb rule. To determine the rate of particular item, work from quantities of materials and labors required at their cost. The rates of materials or labor change from location to location. Hence, accordingly, you have to verify the cost. Every estimate should be accompanied by the rate analysis and the rates items to provided to it. Analysis rate compromises of cost of material, cost of labor, tools and plants and trees, garage, and contractor's profit. Now we talk about the rate analysis. Let's say the area is been around about 20,000 square feet. So the building cost will be, building materials will be, cement will be 0.45 will be the consumption, 300 is the rate. So hence the cost per square feet will be 300 rupees. Metal will be in the CFT, coefficient will be 1.26, the rate will be 22. So hence the cost will be 27.72. Same way the sand. Sand will be, the coefficient will be 2.10, rate at the rate of 16 rupees, the cost will be 33.60. Bricks, internal walls. There will be 6 is the coefficient, rate is 8 rupees and it is 48. So it's the same way, that is the external cost also. Steel. Steel will be 4 or 5 kgs per square feet. The rate will be 40 rupees. Hence, the cost will be 180 rupees per square feet. Rubble will be 9 rupees per square feet. 9 rupees per cubic feet. Consumption will be 0.20. The cost will be 0.20. Filling will be CFTs, that will be, the coefficient will be 0.25, the rate will be, at the rate of 5, it will be 1.25. Neeru, for fixing the tilings and everything, is required 0.05, the rate will be 75 rupees, it will be 3.75. Miscellaneous material, shuttering oil, etc., the coefficient will be 1, at the rate of 6, it will be 6 rupees. So, the total cost of the material will be 674.12, which I called as a E. Now, I am coming to finishing material. Ceramic tiles, coefficient will be 1.05, rate will be 40, so 42. Glaze tiles will be 0.040, the rate has been 25, which will come around with 10 rupees. In the kitchen platform, we use the granite at the top. The coefficient will be 0.06, 150 rupees the rate, it will be 9 rupees. The kadappa, somewhere the people use the marble also, but we are considering as a kadappa. The same coefficient will be for a marble also, accordingly the rate will vary. 0.09, 40 rupees the rate, 3.6. Doors will be costing you 0.13 is the coefficient, rate at the rate of 140 rupees, 18.20. Main door fittings, that is like a hall drops and everything, will be 700 rupees per square feet, 2500, 3.57 is the ratio. Entrance foyer, is 0.03 is the coefficient, rate will be 300 rupees, so the cost per square feet will be 9 rupees. Marble sill will be 0.03, cost will be 1.55, the rate will be 1.65. Lift frames, the coefficient will be 0.01, 80 rupees is the rate. So we consider as 0.8. So the cost of the materials, finishing item will be 97 rupees 82 paise. Okay. Now we talk about a material contract. Material contract means all the materials and everything has to be bought by the vendor and who is to do the job. Electrical. Electrical. Point one is a ratio. That is a 450 rupees. That will be 45 rupees CFT. Plumbing. Plumbing will be 25,000 rupees per bathroom. That is 466 rupees. 6 SFT is 1. Consider the 20,000 square feet of the area. 53.65. Windows will cost you 0.13 is a ratio. 140 rupees. 1820. Waterproofing. In terrace, we consider the rate of 90 rupees. 0.13 is a ratio. That is 11.70. Toilet. Sunk will be, rate will be 43.11 will be the coefficient. The cost will be 0.4.40. The toilet plaster will be 0.10 is the coefficient. Rate at the rate of 25 rupees, it will be 2.50. Now we are coming to the elevator. Elevator which require one lift is more than enough. Considering the 7 floors of 4 flats, 28 flats, that will be 50 lakhs. So, cost per square foot will be 250 rupees. Painting, internal OBD, the coefficient will be 3.34 at the rate of 15 rupees, will cost you 50 rupees 10 paisa. External coefficient will be 2.15, it will be 75.2. TV point, antenna point, intercom point, and etc., etc., you add it together. Then, miscellaneous contracts, which will be comes around about 10 rupees per square feet. So hence the total cost will be 513 rupees per square feet. That is what I call it as a material contracting. Now we come to the add escalation. Escalation is bound to happen due to the various prices in the markets and everything. I am considering 0.03%. The project has been for 18 months. On the total cost of the ABC, 0.3% will come around about 238.10. Labor cost. Labor civil works will be 95 rupees, 350 rupees and 1.05. Miscellaneous labors, 20 rupees. Carpentry labors, 26. Labor for tile works will be 18 rupees. So, the cost of the labor items will be 420 rupees per square feet. So, hence, the total cost of the building, of 7-storied building, of 20,000 square feet will be 1943.25, exclusive of services such as solar system, etc. Now, the general notes. The presentation made on the basis of 35 years experiences. Coefficient of material is correct to the tune of 95%. Materials and labor rate has to be checked by every individual according to the location to location. The presentation is purely an outlay. For exact, you have to work on the quantity survey based costing. The analysis can be used for general costing and knowledge only. Thank you for watching this presentation. Kindly subscribe. In case you want to contact me, you can contact me at civilconclave@gmail.com or at my Telegram group as Srini Telegram Groups. The link has been provided as below. Thank you for watching this presentation. Kindly subscribe and help me for a further more presentations. Thank you very much.